Even if you have some power that we don't understand, you have no right to dictate to our Federation
or our Empire
how to handle their interstellar relations. We have the right
to wage war, Captain, to kill millions of innocent people, to destroy life on a planetary scale. Is that what you're defending?
We have legitimate grievances against the Klingons. They've invaded our territory, killed our citizens. They're openly aggressive. They've boasted that they'll take over half the galaxy.
And why not? We're the stronger. You've tried to hem us in, cut off vital supplies, strangle our trade. You've been asking for a war.
You're the ones who issued the ultimatum to withdraw from the disputed area.
They're not disputed. They're clearly ours. And now you step in with some kind of trick?
It is no trick, Commander. We have simply put an end to your war. All your military forces, wherever they are now completely paralyzed.
We find interference in other people's affairs most disgusting. But you gentlemen have given us no choice.
Well, Commander, I guess that takes care of the war. Obviously, the Arganians aren't going to let us fight.
A shame, Captain. It would have been glorious.